Hello guys, JackFrost52, and I am here with another video, Media Monday video to be exact, and we're looking at the lyrics of Logic 44 More. Thank you to Nyx301 for doing this, published February 24th, 2018. So yeah, the song's been out for a little bit, but this is off his Bobby Tarantino 2. My Logic is great. Listened to almost the whole album. Actually, I have listened to the whole album. I'm going to buy the whole album soon because this thing is lit. And yeah. So I saw the last one got some pretty decent reviews and stuff. So I thought, why not keep going with this? I like it. Y'all like it. Smash Made in Heaven. It's snowing outside. It's sort of eased up. I looked and saw that the video was not recording, so yeah, it was going pretty hard back when I first recorded this, but yeah, let's get into it. Logic 44 More. I'm gonna keep my mouse right here, that way I can pause and all that stuff.
Hey, bitch, I've been going and going like the Energizer. Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah. Indica smoking no indica, might fuck around and compartmentalize ya. They say life is a bitch, and if that is the case, then I'm finna surprise ya. No, I am not an advisor, but I do advise you to pay attention. Never need to mention I'm that motherfucker busting heads. Finna push it to the ledge. Yeah, I've been smoking my meds. Ain't got no love for the feds.
Alright. First he talks all that. And he's like, finna push it to the ledge. Yeah, I've been smoking my meds. Ain't got no love for the feds. Can't let fame go to your head. Fuck with me, watch where you tread. I'ma finna kill it instead. Like, these has to be lines shot at Joyner Lucas, because they were on this song Sriracha, and apparently Joyner went to Tate 9 and said, hey, can I rap on this song? And then he was like, I don't know, Logic's supposed to do it. And Logic always goes fast, he switches it up, and Joyner was new. He was like, hey, let me get on it. We can all be on it. Like, yeah. But Joyner got his little butt hurt when Tate 9 sent it to Logic with Joyner on the track. And Logic went off. He was like, yeah, I guess I'm supposed to come up with that fast flow. Yeah. And then Joyner came back with another fast flow. So that's how that happened. So now they got beef, apparently. Next video, I may go over that. But let's get back in.
Kill it instead. I'm finna, I can never done it, and I wanna run it, and I wanna keep it going and going. Like infinity, be the only entity to ever rip it apart. From the start like this, with a heart like this, and the murder of a million miles a minute, no nitrous, do it righteous. I've been down this road before. Everybody think that they do, but they don't. Swear to God that they will, but they won't. Spitting riddles in the middle.
Everybody say that they will, but they won't. Everybody said they would, but they don't. That is so true about every single body. If somebody talks a bunch of crap, they ain't gonna do crap unless, you know, they actually do it. But like me and Camp Cole, we've had beef. I figured out, you know, I was gonna fight them. I had this all planned out in my head. But then I was like, wait, no, I gotta go to college. I gotta live the rest of my life. It ain't worth it. We both gonna end up going to jail. Me for probably assault and battery. Him because fighting a minor. So, yeah. I'm just gonna knock him out in football. So, let's get back into this.
The vibe like, yeah, finna get it like, yeah, yeah, like, yeah, like, yeah. Ooh. I just made $20 million.
Preach.
I don't flex to be acknowledged.
Preach.
At this point, it's common knowledge.
Preach.
All you haters been abolished.
Preach.
You in the club throwing dollars, but I'm saving mine so my kids go to college.
Preach.
Or maybe whatever they wanna do.
Preach.
Just as long as they never say.
Preach.
Daddy blew $20 million.
Ay.
He had to flex to be acknowledged.
Ay.
He in the club throwing dollars, and I cannot afford to send me to college. Ay.
Just as long as they never say preach. Daddy blew $20 million. A. He had the flex to be acknowledged. A. He in the club throwing dollars, but and now cannot afford to send me to college. A. They just want to be loved. Not though. We'll stop with the next verse for that. But, man, that's tough. Because everybody thinks that, oh, yeah, we got to flex our money. You know, we got to blow $20 million on a new whip, on a new house, custom made with, like, a bowling alley in the basement, workout center right beside it, one of those modern pools where you can actually, like, sit on the edge, and it's, like, over a cliff hang. Like, stuff is crazy. I mean, everybody thinks, oh, yeah, you got to be gang banging. You got to be bumping. Go to the club every now and then. Get with some side hoe. Nah, man, you just stay with your main chick. She's the one who truly love you. Which I know that. I know that for a fact. You know, once you find that person, you find them. Sometimes it will last, sometimes it won't. Dating advice with Jack Frost. Ebo, let's get back on this. Alright, so, yeah, I know how this feels. Like, people always like, oh, they don't want to send their kids to college. They'll just pay for it. Nah, they want their kids to grind for that. Yeah, it's nice that they don't have to grind so much, but still, they want them to feel successful. That's what everybody wants, is to feel successful. If my parents hand me, like, $2 million, said, here, you can go live off this, I would not spend a single dime. I would literally put all that money into stocks and say, here, go make me 3 times as much. And I would pick each company with careful decisions. I would put some money in a small trust fund. Well, I'd be smart with mine, not stupid. Let's get back in.
Hey, daddy just wanna be loved, just like everybody wanna be accepted.
Hey,
but somehow he had neglected me and my mama for all of this rap shit.
Hey,
no, I cannot fuck with that shit.
Hey,
no, I cannot fuck with that. Who you know dropped the album back to back to back to back to back to back again? I'm back again and snap again. And goddamn it, ain't no other way to write it. Yeah, it's happening, cause I've been living in a world of my own. Leave me alone, I'm in the zone where I've been prone to destroy shit. You cannot avoid this. Whack motherfuckers have annoyed this. Yes, you know why.
Cause I've been living in a world on my own, leave me alone. I'm in the zone where I've been prone to destroy shit. You cannot avoid this. Whack motherfuckers have annoyed this. Yes, you know I enjoy this. Logic goes off, people. Everybody says, oh, you like Logic? Like, oh, wow, you like mainstream? Nah, he's been going off ever since his first song. It was a little rough, but he's gotten progressively better, like every rapper does. He is lyrical. He's not these mumble rappers like Lil Yachty. Yes, Lil Yachty is great. I like Lil Yachty. I like Lil Boat too. I've listened to the album. It's a nice album. But if you want something with meaning, I can give you a full top 10 list of all the lyrical rappers I listen to. You got Logic, you got Tech N9ne, you got Hobson, you got Joyner Lucas, you got XXXTentacion. Like, there's so many people that are not mumble rappers that just say, oh, I put a whip to get started. I like to pop a little Molly. You don't want to be retarded. I mean, there's so many. You got Futuristic, he's lyrical. I mean, that dude spits on fire. Anyways, enough ranting. Let's get back into this shit.
Enjoy this preach, motherfucker, preach. Yeah, I'm trying to reach everybody in the streets, but where's to the beach? Each one, teach one. Yeah, I'm trying to reach one. Who the beast one? Every me on the top of the east one. Tell me how you really want to do it right now. Time to murder this. Shout out everybody, no fucking around and heard of this. Heard of us. We ain't going nowhere, it's a heard of us. Hold up, roll up. Levitating like I'm David Blaine. Living a dream like I'm David Ames. Talk all you want, we are not the same. Step in a spot that ain't know the name. So more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry.
Sold more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a sign of the times, and I don't know what is. Man, this shit is scary. That's... Alright, I'm sorry, but Harry Styles, please go back to One Direction. You're terrible by yourself. Katy Perry, I don't know what the fuck you've turned into. But anyways, guys, let's get back in
there. That ain't a sign of the times, man. I don't know what is, man. This shit is scary, because, bitch, I've been blowing up like C4 when I'm 3-for-3 like a free throw. Anybody hating on the boy, take a step.
All right, this is also key part. Because, bitch, I've been blowing up like C4, and I'm 3-for-3 like a free throw. Anybody hating on the boy, take a step back and then deep throat. Like, bruh. Bruh, you killing me. I'm already dead. I'm already dead, but you're killing me. Let's get back.
Back and then deep throw. Now my phone blowing up like ring. Like ring, 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 ring. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore, but the haters that love to hate gon' pop an Ambien.
Alright. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore, but the haters that love to hate gonna pop an Ambien. Star-Lord champion. Like, KD, my boy, you know the dude's saucy. Like, he's crazy. He's a champion. He's definitely one of the GOATs. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Logic's bank account is pretty thick. He definitely can't sleep on Logic. I mean, he's got talent. He's, yeah. Everybody's gonna hate on him. I know. So he says, just go pop an Ambien.
Star Lord, champion. Know the name and they know the alias. That's for sure. Gave me 44. Now here's 44 more.
That's rough. That was, oh, that's 44. Now here's 44 more. That is insane. Well, like I said, it's pretty early in the morning. Well, I said that in the last one, but it's now 12:19. School was closed because we got a crap ton of snow. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. As always, I love y'all. If you're new, like and subscribe. If you're returning, just like. And if you haven't hit that notification bell, please hit that. This is one of my hobbies. This is called Media Monday. It will happen every Monday, maybe Fridays, depending on whether I feel like it's necessary or I just want to do it. We'll update y'all with a schedule of everything. So, yeah, let's end this sucker. As always, stay frosty, my friends. Stay frosty. Hope you all have a good week. I won't be in school for the next couple days, so tomorrow, live stream, I'll be live streaming. I'll be live streaming. I haven't done a good old live stream, Call of Duty. We're going to do Call of Duty live stream tomorrow. So be checking that out. It's going to be on YouTube. So yeah, everybody's going to be able to see it and stuff. So yeah, Gucci. See y'all. Adios. Stay frosty, my friends.